To prove that an iron core can generate a magnetic field, scientists built their own planet in a laboratory. This 3-meter, 23-ton sphere simulates conditions deep inside the Earth. A metal ball in the center acts as the planet's inner core. Liquid sodium spins around it at 144 kilometers per hour, imitating the effects of molten metal spinning around the Earth's core.
We built this experiment to try to generate a magnetic field to attempt to understand why the Earth has a magnetic field and why other planets do not have magnetic fields.
It works like the generator in your car, where rotating coils of wire produce electricity. In the experiment, liquid sodium churns around the core and generates a magnetic field.
It's very much like an electrical generator. You have motion that is able to generate magnetic fields by turning the energy of the motion into magnetic energy.
The same thing happens deep inside the Earth. As the Earth spins, the hot liquid metal flows around the solid core, transforming its energy into a magnetic field that emerges from the poles.
It protects the planet's atmosphere from the solar wind. And if the planet has a magnetic field, that solar wind will be diverted around the planet by the magnetic field.
The magnetic field deflects the solar wind around the planet, protecting the atmosphere and everything on Earth's surface. Sometimes big storms of solar radiation collide with the magnetic field. Then we get giant light shows over the poles, the auroras. Without a magnetic force field, the solar wind would blast away Earth's atmosphere and water, leaving a dead, arid planet, similar to Mars.